can't find no silver lining. I don't mean to judge, but when you read your speech, it's tiring. Enough is